So if you work with the sprays, always cover eyes. It's a Christian. That it's actually like we use it. It's a spray, but you can comb through. It just hold the shape. It's very safe for animals. It's very nice and it's very light. Just see, like I use my finger always to cover eyes. We have to be careful with every product we use. Then what I want to do, if I groom for myself, I go under, but I will show you what I do. I want to cut that side, make it softer, because we don't need that triangle face, we want that soft face. And then I look from that nose, I will also want to blend and make curve in front of his muzzle. It's okay. Don't rush when you groom face. I know that we work for money, and it's for most of us, it's not a hobby. But face, it's what you sell. You don't sell body, nails, face, and smell. Perfume, because if you will spend 20 minutes to see their legs, nobody will notice that. Just it should be just even and nice. But if you spend not enough time to see their face, they will call you next day and tell, oh, can you please even up here, here, and here? And then you have to like use your time again, actually waste your time again. Yeah, and you know, you have to concentrate on the other dogs already. Okay, so that face in the bottom. See, that's what I want. Every customer should tell you, oh. Then you charge them extra next time. And you know what I want to do? I want a wow tip, $5 extra. So if wow, that means they like it. Because you see all of them, especially women, they all melting when they see nice pet. So that is our goal, to sell our talent. So if you know, if you gifted, and all of you gifted, because you hear these dogs, people without talents and gifts, they work with papers, with people, but not with dogs, because it's a special talent to work. Because I know all of you will tell me that every customer telling you, oh, but I brush it, yeah? How you brush it? He fights against me. Because they have not that talent. They want to spoil the dog. They have no time to educate themselves and to train their dogs. So we are trainers, educators, groomers, cleaners, PR people, whatever, customer service people. So we're gifted and talented. And you have to remember that. So, but please spend your time. Make it cute. Thank you for telling me. So next, I will do ears.